Please tell me that is not really the end of the level. Oh well, at least I get to do the fun part now. So if it could fly, why didn't they do that before?
Swindle, take down those anti-aircraft guns. I need to bring the dropship closer. On it.
Maybe. There we go. Fully operational. Oh shit! Well, that didn't go as well as I thought. That was actually a very poor life decision. Good thing I just got that upgrade that makes my weapons in vehicle mode stronger.
That alarm is driving me crazy. Back online and tune in.
Damn, shut down. God damn it. Smash my ankle into my chair. Oh, crap. There we go. Now that that's dealt with. Fuck this door. Alright, is it finally time? No, it's not time yet.
Swindle, you should be able to reach the anti-air cannons from the catwalks along the outside of the transport.
I'll get those guns offline. Question. The transport could fly.
He actually asked it. And then Starscream's all, I'm angry. You completed the mission, but I told you to retreat. I'm Starscream. I suck in every regard. Let's just close this down.
You get the first anti-air cannon yet?
Yeah. As soon as I figure it out. Maybe if I just blow all the shells. Wish I had one of these at home.
Oh, well, that's a lot of people with guns. Excuse me. God damn it! Offer Void on Junkion. Oh, hi. Don't mind me, I'm just killing all your friends. No big deal. Okay, I can jump like this. I don't really see a need to, though. Especially since I can just reach this thing from here. Fine. Ugh. God, he's so bossy. It's almost like he's the leader of the Combaticons or something.
Trying to board this thing with dropships? I haven't stopped the AA guns yet.
Think of this as an encouragement to hurry the scrap up.
To hurry the scrap up.
Disable the shield controls. Onslaught. The Autobots are sabotaging the shield coupling.
Thought they might try that. Already on our way.
Oh crap.
Shield controls look fried. We need another way to break through. Any ideas?
Jump on the dropship and man the cannon. Let's see the shield hold up to that.
Oh!
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Why do you have a manable cannon on top of your ship? Do we get to do the thing now? Please tell me we get to do the thing now. Oh, we do the thing now.
We need to take control of this ship. Combaticons, combine into Bruticus.
Yes, form the stupid monstrosity. Yeah, except that's not the color scheme I'm rocking, because I'm rocking classic Bruticus.
Ready for action. What is that thing? Shoot it! Hold the bridge!
Oh, I have a shield. Burn, Maximals, Autobots! Whatever, I'm getting ahead of myself. For some reason, I can't transform. Weird. What the hell is shooting me? No, like, for reals, what is shooting? Oh. Well, I have to go the long way, don't I?
This is too easy.
Okay, or not. Oh, now I can destroy that. Okay. Much easier, almighty Megatron, than attacking the real threat, the Autobots moon base. You're an idiot, Starscream. When we sit by their early warning systems in their own shuttle and attack Autobot City, the Autobots shall be, something forever. I don't remember the quote exactly. God, I love that attack.
Don't let that thing take control of the ship.
God, this shield is really broken. I can literally just block everything. And then slam. And everything's dead now.
Retreat, retreat!
No, now I remember. He says, the Autobots shall be vanquished forever. That's what he says.
Congratulations, Onslaught. As a result of your failure to obey my orders, you and your Combaticons destroyed half of the Energon supply in that crash.
Are you kidding, Starscream? The Autobots would have taken it all. My team salvaged an operation that you screwed up from the get-go.
No one addresses the leader of the Decepticons in such a manner. Arrest them.
Why can't the Combaticons just form Bruticus and beat the shit out of him?
Look at this. What is this place?
Soundwave's old workshop. Just dump your trash anywhere. He doesn't care.
Uh-oh. He's starting.
Better get moving.
I'm in no hurry to please Starscream. So far, his leadership has been a complete disaster.
All right, let's see if we can squeeze this part in before the start of the panel. Let there be life! Oh, there we go. Okay. Press square to pet Laserbeak. There be light.
Get ready to crumble before crumble.
Operation Brave Module Fusion.
You believe this? Here, boss.
Yes.
He's still up there? Oh, he still is. Huh. Now, we can rebuild him. I have the technology. Now, live! Live!
Starscream.
Decepticons! A new age is upon us. Gone are the failures of Megatron.
Ah! Enjoy your brief respite as leader. It will not last.
Daddy's back!
Rejoice, my Decepticons! Victory is nearly ours! Soundwave, rally Shockwave and the other loyalists. I have a speech of my own to give.
As you command, Lord Megatron.
I like that Laserbeak actually does something different with Megatron. All right.
Megatron, the projectile blast will grant you access out of this room.
That's Megatron. He's back. How did he come back?
Neil. Neil. I'm pretty sure Starscream would hate to be Starscream right now.
Concerns have been expressed about our Energon stores. I assure you, for those who are loyal to me, it will last. Your allegiance to me.
Yes, Lord Megatron.
What does this do? Reduce the cost of all weapons and their upgrades. Increase total health. 20,000? Jesus Christ.
We'll ensure you an eternal supply of energy.
Alright, time for some quotes.
Who dares to disrupt my coronation?
Coronation, Starscream. This is bad comedy. No, Starscream, you ruined the quote. The quote is, Megatron, is that you? Here's a hint! I got a brand new carbine harvester. Oh, crap. Damn, I missed. Oh well. You will certainly try to tear me apart.
To be called Decepticons. For Starscream! You dare attack me?
Who and where?
Martyr as many of your fools as you wish, Starscream. I'm just breaking in by your systems.
Attack! Attack!
Come on! You heard Starscream! Yes, come! There is no greater honor than to fall at the hand of a king.
Come on, reload, reload, reload faster! Oh, Energon. There we go. Perfect. Back up to snuff. Ah, there we go. Oh, he got in the way. All right, who's next? I've got a deadline to beat. I like that somehow Starscream managed to get control of Shockwave's Insecticons. Well, I don't... Oh, there he went. It's like, don't know where he went, but pretty sure he's dead.
You forget,
alright, I see it. We're close to the end of this mission anyways. So we'll try to finish off this mission, then we'll head off to the panel. Fuck you.
Starscream, your mockery of a reign is over.
You will pay for this, Megatron.
You want us to chase him down? Finish him off? He's not worth the time. Starscream's penchant for self-worship has severely drained our Energon supply. What's the plan, sir? Before my attack on Autobot City, Shockwave informed me of a discovery in the Sea of Rust. He is on his way now to report. Yes, Lord Megatron. Decepticons! Megatron has returned! Would you destroy it already? Look out for Rome! Woohoo! Nice one! Long live Megatron! We always knew you'd come back!
Uh-huh, yeah, sure.
Shockwave, report!
All hail Megatron. I've built a replica of the tower I found in the Sea of Rust. The ancients used it to unlock space portals in high orbit over Cybertron.
Excellent. I assume you've already found a suitable planet.
Affirmative. The world is primitive, but rich with raw energy. All that we require now is a space transport with a strong enough power core to fly us there.
I'll handle that. Shockwave, ready your tower. We leave now.
All right, then. Space bridge already built? All right. Ugh. Who needs doors? Fuck doors, am I right? I'll agree with that one. I'm a big fan of Beast Wars Megatron. But that's also probably my nostalgia. I know. I believe the mission is over too, so we'll be ending it here. I'm just, you know, don't want to cut through the cutscenes. Or it's not, and it continues. Nope, it's chapter 10. Alright. It's the fun! Countdown! Alright, so yeah.